I'm Rachael and I am an electrician at BAE Systems and I was an engineering technician marine engineer in the Royal Navy and I served for 7 years. I was 16 when I signed up. I wanted to be a PE teacher but I didn't get the grades, and with my sister being in the Royal Navy and making it sound so fantastic with all the travel, I just thought, why not? Making the decision to leave the military is huge. Whether you've been in for 2 years, 5 years, 25 years, it can be very daunting. I wanted to go into something more care focused. It felt very strange because that's all I'd known from school. Working alongside the people of BAE Systems in the Navy, I had a really good experience and they always talked highly of their job as well. I've been working at BAE Systems for almost 5 years and I joined through the apprenticeship scheme for advanced engineering. As a mature apprentice, going back into education, it was very daunting but exciting at the same time. To be a veteran within BAE Systems, they respect you and they know that you've got the skills because you've had previous training, you've got the discipline. My day-to-day consists of equipping avionics trays for the Typhoon aircraft. After seeing them in service, being a part of that process is phenomenal. When you're in the forces, you're a part of a community. But then when you join BAE Systems, the transition's really easy at a time where you feel quite, I suppose, vulnerable. You feel at home, it's like family. Knowing that that community still exists within Civilian Street, knowing that your skills are still important and they are transferable. I'm still proud to be some service to the military and back within that circle.